Hello and welcome to Minecraft Bingo. I am joined by the one and only Yole Ole.
Hello.
And we are playing Seed3615 in Minecraft Bingo. And this is a normal bingo. So any row, column, or diagonal wins. So when you're ready, press the start sign to start the game.
Bing!
click
the thing.
I was trying to do it in F5, didn't work.
Ooh, there's a jungle.
Paul, how you doing, Paul?
Hi, Paul.
Thank you for the follow, Phantom Punk. Cause my my notification is obviously not big enough for Phantom Pinecone. I'll have to fix that. Duly noted.
I hear sheepies. There is only one of him. I need to make him a little icon that's a pine cone with a face that has a little cape. Because it'll be so adorable. Should put derpy eyes on it, too.
Everything derpy eyes.
Yeah. One item! I should probably...
You already got your sapling.
Yeah. Come here, sheep. Die!
Oh, up and take one block and then throw the shovel, as you do.
So you know what doesn't work for a painting? Putting the lamb chop in the middle.
It's a meat painting.
It's a meat painting. Just saying.
With the sheep here, I might try to grab wool. Because I am not experienced enough to not go for two rows at the same time.
I need to go find some apple trees. Here's some. Oh, I didn't make a shovel. How did I make a shovel?
Nope. Fingers are slipping. There we go. Sapling? Did that whole tree decay with not a single sapling? How dare you?
Well, that's pretty unfortunate. Usually they're annoying in the amount of saplings they give. Can I get my workbench back?
Alright, I'm just gonna break all the trees. Hey, there we go. Now, die! I'm just gonna stare at you for a second and acknowledge that I missed.
Did you miss your sheep?
I may have, yeah. Ooh, sugarcane. And...
Okay, this is...
Ooh,
lucky.
I need clay.
I just found a... red mushroom and a brown mushroom, not that far apart from each other.
I found a brown mushroom. And I'm going to continue grabbing things for two different rows because reason. I hear spawner.
Alright, trees, give me an apple. And then we will win!
Onzi? Oh god, this was a mistake. This was a mistake. Oh god. Oh god. I just did more mistakes, but it worked out.
one more tree. And now I sit and wait. I need to... Yes, you are touching... Stop touching that other tree. Come on, give me an apple. You know you want to.
I'm gonna be smart about this. I could fight the creeper and, try to get the gunpowder while this is smelting, but then if I die, bad things.
Oh, yeah. Oop. No, that's not an axe. There you go. Anybody? Apple?
What? How? I was nowhere near you, jerk!
Alright,
goes my chances of bingo before Yole.
Rabble!
Ah, jerk creeper. No, words never been said before. Nope, he just blew up for no reason.
Oh. Woo!
There's gotta be another creeper. There's gotta be. There's not another creeper. There's all the iron in the world, though. Where was this last round? Is there a cave attached to this?
Alright. A better chance over here.
Less, please!
To get.
This is gonna be worth it.
To get the thing with the thing. Come on, Apple! There's a cow over here! Hi, cow!
100% worth it.
There's a red mushroom over here, which I don't need anymore.
Nope, too far.
Aw, man, come on! I'm getting sidetracked by this apple. I need just the apple. Oh, that's a giant tree. Do you have a mechanical keyboard?
Nope. Partially mechanical.
Partially,
it's like,
okay.
Yeah, it's like mechanical and membrane. It's weird.
Ooh, weird. All hybrid and stuff.
Yeah.
Piece of wood over there. Come on, my friend trees. My inventory is going to be nothing but oak wood.
I can't believe I ruined my one chance because there's only one creeper down there and he prematurely exploded.
Oh no. They do that.
Yeah.
It's like they changed the fuse on those guys.
Like, I wish I would have ran further away, but I thought I was further enough. Further enough? Yep. I'm going with that away. Are you patches? Are you patches? I need to find a cave, bad. Brown mushroom on a tree.
A stinking apple! I mean, it doesn't have to stink, but... You're a good
one. That would be an interesting thing to do, actually. Put sound detonator on the bottom of the desk.
You could. What would you use? I mean, like, foam or...
No, just like dynamat or something.
Oh, yeah, I guess that would work.
Seriously, where's all the... Where is all the caves?
Well, I've gone through two axes. Mind you, they've only been wood axes, so... Not exactly.
Meanwhile, I'm...
Yes! Come here! Come to
no,
me.
No, don't do it.
Bingo!
Don't do it. Aww.
Woo! 8 minutes, 25 seconds.
And once again, we join Powers searching for a cave.
Oh, let's see. I should probably take screenshots just in case the, I can't get the, recording to not be in vertical.
Yeah. Thank you, Wolf.
I don't know why it's doing that, but...
Well, I found a jungle. Which is, believe it or not, not a cave.
I got a sniper bingo.
Good gerb.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't run anymore.
Are you starving?
I probably should cook this, but nope. Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, that'd be pretty cool, Sebby. Have, like, but not have, like, full brightness. You know, just have them kind of, like, mood lighting. Cheap mood lighting. There you go.
Can't win. Not a cave in this world. Again. Cave! That's a lava pit. That's not a cave. Cave? Cave! I see green. I see lots of green. Don't do it. What? What? I hit you! Jerk! Got it! Bingo! Wait, not bingo? What'd I forget?
What'd you forget?
What? Oh...
Reeds?
Wait, what? Oops, throwing out the wrong thing again. Oh, sugar. I'm an idiot. Do-do-do-da-na-na-na.
Do you have any?
Bingo, bingo!
Yeah. Yay!
May have had the reeds in my inventory and never made them into sugar.
Yay!
Yay. So that was 10 minutes and 31 seconds. It should have been a lot faster.
Yeah, well. But still.
Still. I'm having fun.
So just imagine how good the good people are going to be if, you know, 8
oh,
minutes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like, I'm going full derpitude and still doing alright.
I'm expecting the bingo guys, gals, to do, like, 6 minutes.
Shane's probably gonna get in 3 minutes.
3 minutes, yeah. He's a cheater. He's a cheater. He's right. Not really talking or doing anything, so he can concentrate. 3666 is the last one.
Uh-oh. I don't like this one.
Fortunately, it's a 25-minute card, so...
it will end. Alright, looks like,
The only really hard ones to get on this are gonna be, like, the diamond... pumpkin pie. But those are still really gettable.
The melon, maybe.
Oh, and the ender pearl.
Ender pearl, yeah.
I usually just skip that one altogether.
I'm gonna... Whoops, I can...